Sickness is one of the greatest evil that came with the fall of man. After sin, the next thing is sickness. And when Jesus went to the cross with one suffering, with one death, he paid for salvation and paid for healing. That's why it's available to everybody. You cannot preach salvation and not preach healing. You are preaching half gospel.